Hello everybody, my dead back with some more Spelunky 2. Last time I recorded for Spelunky 2, yeah, it went horribly wrong and I saw how rusty I am at this game. Not that I was any good before that, but yeah, I've gotten even worse. So let's try and have a nice, simple, slow run and see where that gets me. Let's grab the ruby, let's not climb up the ladder because, yeah, arrow trap, not very good. Alright, this is a bit tricky, yes, because of that. And can we get the cat? Yes, we can. Let's get it and go. I will ignore that emerald for now. And moving on. Ooh, bunch of nice stuff here. That wasn't a hit. That was you being a dick game, okay? Ooh, and a free ruby there. Alright, we're good on money, I guess. About 15,000 up to this layer. And let's see what's down here. That barely missed the cut. Ooh, and a heap of money here. Let's get that too. Let's hope and pray for a skeleton. No, of course not. Why would you? Alright, moving on. Level 2. Ooh, right away some bombs. Yes, I love a box of bombs. And of course, the altar is closed off again. Yay! Let's see if we can do something about it. I did something about it. That went better than expected, let's say. And let's grab you and sacrifice you. Yes. Let's grab the arrow to activate the arrow trap down here. And drop a rope as well. And go get that eye. Come on. There you go. Nothing fancy in here. Grab the eye and run. And also, yeah, remember to get back up here and sacrifice the pet, maybe? Or that freaking mole, if you may. Yes. I think I'm losing time, but I've done most of the things in this area, in this level, so yeah, let's make the most out of it. Ooh, there you go. Let's deal with all of you. And once more. Come on, wake up. There. Let's throw you over there and we'll deal with you in a moment. Now, this is going to be a bit tricky. Well, I didn't expect anything better from you, game. So, yeah, let's do it in a more simple matter. Alright, getting to sacrifice everything, here we go. I'll speed this up. Well, I'm not going to sacrifice this dude over here and the other mole because I'm out of time. So yeah, let's move forward. And a free ruby before we leave and get that and on we go. Level 3, this would be the level with the turkeys, so... Ooh, jumpy boots, yes, I need those. Let's drop you down there, just in case we find yet another altar. Now, how am I supposed to get there? Game, screw you. Like, seriously, screw you. And, boom. Yes, this is impossible. Even if I cook a bomb and throw it, it will probably do some damage on his structure and he will not like that. Dick move game. I'd rather cook the turkeys. So yeah. See ya. Okay then. Onwards. But I'll have to admit, Yeah, that was a funny death and I'm going to leave it in the video because, come on, that's half of the fun of this game, the ways you die. Alright, dropping down here. Ooh. It was a bad drop? No, it's okay. Let's hope I'll get some things again, like boots, spiky and jumpy and all that. Let's grab all that stuff down there first. Should I drop the kitty? Yes. And a bunch of money and a chest that we would have to use a bomb to go to. Let's keep moving forward and deal with you and screw you. Alright, I'm 2 bombs down, but I'm good on money this time, so I shouldn't have done that. Well, caveman, guess what? I'm gonna use you as a trap springer, so yeah. Deal with that. And away we go. Faster, faster. I could have grabbed it and run, but yeah, screw that. Level 2. Is the altar closed off again? Ooh, that was close. No, it's not an altar. Okay, that's weird. Unusual, at least. Ooh, yeah. Oh, there's the altar down there. So let's grab all the bombs we can. Grab the machete as well. Drop this down here. Get you over there. And boom we go. And you as well, why not? I bought the machete so we can deal with... what's his name? Wang? I think so, yes. Sounds wrong, but I think that's the name. Alright, next thing over. There we go. And let's sacrifice the turkeys. Ooh, now this is going to be really tricky. Let's leave this for now and come back in a bit. Let's get down here, deal with all of this nonsense. Drop a rope just in case. Ooh, yes. As I said, it's going to be tricky. Well, let's try and do this. It kinda worked out so far. We got a hit from the freaking spider, but... Ooh, and I've lost my freaking... What do you call it? Rope. Let's clear this path up. And let's start messing with you. There, that did it. Do I have enough time to do it all? I certainly hope so. So we leave the... what do you call it? The machete behind for now. No, I forget that the cat does that. I always forget that the cat does that. It's okay though. Let's get you here, drop this. Maybe there's a faster way, but yeah, let's do it this way. Do I have the time to sacrifice these two? No, screw it, let's move on. And level. Come on. Sometimes the hitboxes are just like the worst. What was that game? Come on, game. Quit screwing around. Okay? Yes, I was saying sometimes the hitboxes are just the worst part of the game. And the cave is down there. So let's not mess with this side. Down you go. Can I get another altar, please? I want to correct past mistakes. feather. Where is my knife? Is it worth it going here? Well, no, but I'll do it anyway. Alright, let's move downwards. Nothing here. Yeah, I'm gonna grab the cat and go because I need the health. Alright, that was a quick level. Let's go to Quillback with pretty much nothing on us. No skeleton key again. That's just... I was talking about the hitboxes just a moment ago. Stop screwing around, game. Yes, please. I'd very much appreciate it. And where is Quillback? He's on that side. Let's throw that at you. And let's go jungle this time. Yeah, that did gain. So, let's see what this part has. I shouldn't be so reckless with the urns and the pots. I should break them more carefully. And what's in this here box? Ooh, bombs. Damn, now we want to go volcano. But no, I said I'm going jungle, so that's what's going to happen. Ooh boy, I hate the jungle. But right away an altar. And right away got damage, but let's ignore that for now. Can we do anything with this? No. I'm gonna die. Yes, I'm gonna die. I can see it now. Let's sacrifice you. Just the glasses. I don't need the freaking glasses. I'm at one health. This can only go bad, to be honest. Unless I try and play it smart. Even though whenever I say that I do something horribly, horrendously stupid. Let's get the helping hand. And let's get back up there. Come on, dude. Don't worry, I'm only going to sacrifice you. And at least we have the Capella now. I wish I could get the freaking cat. Yeah, it's all the way back there. Ooh. Ooh. Not good. Not good. Oh, I got some blood out of it. But there's another helping hand down there. Yeah, you're gonna be sacrificed to do, even though I'm running out of ropes. We'll make do. We'll make do. Ooh, that's not good. Didn't have the time to get all the blood. No, stay here. Stay here. Come on. You have to drop them every now and then so you can grab them again. Alright, we're at least at 2 health now. That's something. Do we have the time to get the caveman? Let's find out. Also, maybe I should buy the cape, but yeah, I'm not feeling like it. Okay, we got the caveman too, but not much there. And there is the urn. It seems pretty safe, but I don't have ropes. All right, moving on. I'm not gonna complain. This could be the level with the black market, so let's be on the lookout for that. Ooh, it's the level with the challenge, the moon challenge. My brain is all over the place again. There's something up there, a hidden shop, and there is the green Triplet. We need to find the bow first. It must be the other way, so let's start digging down. Yes, there it is. Fantastic. But also I saw a crate of supplies up there. Supplies at this point might be more useful than money. Might be more useful than money. Alright, a few bombs. That's always good. And what's over on this side? Nothing much. Well, it might be more profitable to go here. Alright, and dropping down. Bunch of emeralds. How bad do I want this? Well, doesn't matter, I guess. Let's grab the bow and go. I know, I rhymed, I hate rhyming. Ignore me. Ooh, the cat is there. Okay, I guess I'm missing the cat. And of course, the triplet is hidden behind the challenge room. Because yeah, this game. I need some ropes yesterday. Well, this might be worth it for some money. Of course, I'm going to leave the crate be, and alright, we go. No, you're not going anywhere. Alright, that deals with you, that deals with you as well. Leave me be. You dropped my bomb. Screw you. Come on, game. Seriously. Alright, we got one health back. Ooh, I have to be really careful and I have to be on the lookout for the freaking black market. No, let's not go this way. Well, it could be our best interest to go here, but I can't guarantee. Yes, because that will happen. And let's get your blood, and let's get... I wanted to get your blood, come on. There's another cave back there. Now that's interesting. Let's deal with you. Ooh, there's the exit. But I'm guessing this is not a level since... Yeah, we are out of floor. Oh, there is the other twin. Triplet or whatever. Give me some ropes, give me some health, give me a jetpack even. Let's get the leprechaun spot. That's always nice to have some money. And we have the time for it, so why not? There. Alright. Let's go all the way over there and drop this and go back for the cat because we need it. There we go, and off we go. Fantastic. This has to be the level with the black market, so... Yeah. No, just... I keep forgetting that I don't have any kind of boots to protect me. No, it's the fourth level. Have I missed it already? Well, it's not impossible. Huh? Well, alright, I'm gonna get a few more... what do you call it? Bombs later on at Olmec's level. And where will this take us? There is still chance that I haven't missed the black market, so yeah, let's not be sad about it yet. I mean, it's very possible that I have, but I hope I didn't. Doesn't look like it. I think, yeah, I've missed it. So we're going for the standard victory once again. Only this time I went through the jungle and I'm gonna go through the what do you call it? The Golden City and the Egypt themed place. All right. Olmec, it's your time. Now, Olmec is simple, to be honest. Let's give you a little bit of this and a little bit of that. And I'm gonna go grab some bobs from the triplets. There we go. I can't get to the pet. I can't get to anything up there. Come on, Olmec. Work faster. Is there any point in getting the Ankh? Of course there is, because I want to go to the Golden City at least once. I mean, I have once, but I want it recorded just as proof. Ooh, and now... Oh, okay, we can do this. Let's get in here so we can get some blood out of all of this. The reason I like going Volcana is because... what do you call it? You'll always find blood there and you'll get escape, so you have some means of dropping safely and levitating and all that. And now let's try and shoot you. Were you about knee-high? No. Missed again. Oh, and now I trapped myself in. Fantastic. This must be the worst time I've ever been here. Come on, mana. There, there, that did it. Where's my arrow? Where's my freaking arrow? How? Oh, there it is. I see it. Oh boy. And I died again. Okay, I wasn't very concentrated. No, but it doesn't matter. Another funny death from me. Yes, I must play the game again and remember the tricks of the trade and hopefully this time get to a special ending. But we'll see about that next time. Until then, stay safe and have fun.